Looking to change your Railwire WiFi password, whether for security reasons or just to update it? Here's a simple step-by-step guide to help you do it quickly. Changing your password improves security, prevents unauthorized access, and makes it easier to remember. It's always a good idea to update your Wi-Fi password regularly to keep your connection safe. To change your Railwire Wi-Fi password, start by opening a web browser on your computer or mobile devices. Then typing 192.168.1.1. If this don't work, check the back of your router for the correct IP. Now logging into using in your router credentials. By default, the username and password are often admin and admin. If that doesn't work, check your router level or contact your ISP. Once logged in, go to the wireless settings or Wi-Fi settings section. Here you will find an option to change your Wi-Fi password. Enter your new Wi-Fi password for better security. Use a combination of letters, numbers, and special characters. Click Save or Apply Changes to update your password. Your router may restart and you will need to reconnect your devices with the new password. For security, avoid using common words or easy to guess passwords like 123456. A strong password keeps your Wi-Fi safe from hackers. That's it, your Railwire Wi-Fi password is now updated. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe.